our only female in the countdown, delivers a moonsault on par with her male counterparts.
Lita is fearless. Lita is a phenomenal athlete. Oh, what a move! What a champion! She's Lita!
That was the first time I'd ever seen a woman do those kind of acrobatic moves.
She was adventurous. There was a sense of danger, not only for Lita's opponent, but for her.
My favorite thing about Lita's moonsault was definitely when she took her top off before she did it.
My favorite moonsault that I've ever done, it was myself, my tag team partner, The Rock, and Trish and Triple H. At the very end, Rock points to me, he's like, "You up there!" And I'm like, "But that one's really far away."
What is Lita gonna do?
Can Lita reach Trish in the middle of the ring?
No! Oh, God.
What a moonsault! What a moonsault!
It can happen!
The moonsault really has some elegance. And then you take someone with the breathtaking allure of Lita pulling off that moonsault, and you watch with such awe.
Lita was incredible, and to see the ability that she had with a moonsault. Naturally, I wish she could have done that to me. Ooh.
My God, what a moonsault! What a moonsault! You'd do anything!
Just so impressive, so athletic.